Hey, it's Jackie White. It's December 2021. Can you believe we're at the end of the year already? I'm here with your 1 minute real estate market update. You've heard a ton about buyers having to compete for homes out in the real estate market, but now, unfortunately, that competition has shifted to homes that are available for rent. Over the last couple of years, landlords who have owned single family homes, those houses with, say, 4 bedrooms and 2.5 bathrooms that are really popular among families, well, they've seen a ton of appreciation. So they've decided to sell off those houses. So they've been converted from rentals to being owned by a homeowner. And so unfortunately, they're just not available to rent anymore. So if you are looking for a single family home, just be patient. It's going to take a little bit longer than you may anticipate to find something. Over the last couple of years, we've seen a ton of wealth creation. And while it may not have been distributed equally, those folks that are doing well are shifting some of the funds from, say, the stock market or cryptocurrency into real estate. And with interest rates for loans being historically low, still, those folks are very interested in real estate. And so, especially homes that are priced over $750,000 are very competitive in the Denver area. And with a lack of land and water to be able to keep pace with building to meet all this demand, we anticipate seeing a lot of appreciation over the next couple of years. So if you're interested in buying or selling or maybe picking up a house as an investment property, give me a call. Hope you have a great holiday season, and we will see you next year. Bye.